we move forward. Anytime you come closer to something, your vision should get clearer. Am I right? You are a tool in the hidden hand that's using you. Please don't be delusional. The rulers of this world practice confusing you. The people and the priests and the imams have been jammed by government scams. Mind systematically programmed. Blatant black hatred and racism. The way they lace the whole world and nation with traces of Satanism. This place is a pagan prison. The founding fathers' enslaving intentions were no different than Bushes and Reagan's vision. 1776, it took action. This Illuminati took form and was spawned from a Colombian faction. Just flip your $1 bill over, and if you want me to expose the true code of deception, I will show you. We live in a designed wicked system. The number 13 is consistent in Masonic symbolism. It represents transformation. 12 completes a cycle, so 13 is rebirth and regeneration. The meanings of the symbol are strategically hid. On the left side you see a 13-layered pyramid. Over that sits the all-seeing eye with the light shines, a sign of the devil watching over you at all times. With the words Anuit Coeptis, 13 letters meaning he has favored our undertakings. Will you accept this? Or will you learn the science and ignore them? Under the pyramid you see Novus Ordo Seclorum. Translated, new order of the world, or the new world order. Authors and satanic fathers of mass slaughter. The eagle that you see on the right sits below 13 stars with a shield that has 13 stripes and an olive branch in its claws with 13 leaves, which is supposed to be in its talon to represent peace. But peace was always on a decrease. His other claw holds 13 arrows of war, set to be released, and the letters at the bottom of the pyramid are fixed with the Roman numerals that equal 1776. The United States of America exists in a deep devilish abyss with truth and paganism mixed. Every president that ever lived was foul. They gather at Bohemian Grove where they bow down before the owl. See, the owl is wise and sees through the darkness of night. And there's a small one on the dollar near the one on the top right. It ain't hard to understand, this government was never for us. The eagle was based off of the Egyptian hawk Horus. The 13 colonies grew into wicked sovereignty and made no apology for the obvious idolatry. Subconsciously, we follow the ways of the beast and pay homage to pagan gods when we say days of the week. Like Sunday, they worship the sun. Monday is moon day. Tyr, the god of war, was worshipped on Tuesday. Odin, the chief god, is who Wednesday is named for. Thursday is Thor's day, god of thunder, the mighty Thor. Friday was named after Frigga, notice the pattern. Saturday is the Roman god of agriculture, Saturn. Frigga was the goddess of love, the wife of Odin. The polytheistic theologies needed decoding. The rituals, like trips across the sand as man takes. The skull and bones fraternity, the secret handshakes. But understand, he receives only 33 degrees. He secretly believes in Lucifer and other deities. Many powerful and rich people are controlled by these. They even hold a soul of several of your favorite MCs. Politicians telling lies, tongues riddled with thorns, and use hand gestures shaped in the form of devil horns. You don't feel this any harm, cause you don't know what it entails. Satan tampers with stem cells and sprays chemtrails. The so-called holidays are hypocrisy, established to use religious doctrines to commit annual robbery. Christmas split in half is Christ's mass. The so-called birth of Jesus, where every home has glowing lights cast. Christ the anointed one masked the birth celebration, but Jesus' birth was kept secret due to the situation. The king initiated a death plot, cause a messiah was prophesied to rule, so Jesus' murder was authorized. No one knows the actual date, that's why sometimes you see Xmas. X means unknown, but ignorance affects us. A fraud that was purposely flawed. December 25th, the birthday of the wicked ruler Nimrod. This whole disguise was part of Satan's universal rise, a holy prophet's life being pimped and commercialized. Traditions like lights on trees, rooted in the Nicene Council in 325 AD. By Constantine, these matters were decreed. The concept of a virgin birth was actually conceived and then agreed, with graven images in the temple. The fish on your cards called Onis, a Babylonian symbol, is visibly contradictory. Telling your children lies, you need to make them study Santa Claus's sick history. But yet we go wherever Satan leads us. The falsehoods we practice in his name ain't got nothing to do with Jesus. Yeah.